Within seconds, there was a terrific explosion aft, and brilliant orange flames formed the backdrop for a tableau of death. The Hindenburg's 7 million cubic feet of hydrogen gas had ignited. The ship's tail plummeted to the ground. The blunt nose bobbed momentarily upward, then crumbled on the field. The blast tore the airship as though it were made of paper. Screaming spectators ran for cover as the great ball of fire settled earthward.